North Charleston PD are searching for a driver who led police on a brief pursuit just before noon today. Police say the driver cut through a parking lot of a supermarket near Rivers Avenue and then hit a pedestrian in his Dodge Charger. The driver then bailed on his car in the Whipper Barony neighborhood and escaped on foot. Police found illegal narcotics and firearms in the ditched vehicle. We're told the pedestrian is being treated at MUSC.